it's Bagnaia versus Bastianini. They come now through turn 15. Paco Bagnaia surely has this one covered off. Here comes Bastianini. No, he's not been close enough. He thought about it, but it will be Paco Bagnaia surely that will take the victory here in Misano. Here comes Bastianini. Will it? Bastianini. Oh, how close was that? How close was that?
300ths of a second.
300ths of a second between Paco Bagnaia and Andrea Bastianini at the finish line. Look at the celebrations there in the factory Ducati garage.
How did Andrea Bastianini set the fastest lap of the race on the final lap?
But it's Paco Bagnaia that wins an absolute thriller here in Misano. Bagnaia, though, does take the victory. A fourth straight victory for him.